What's up, everybody? This is the Weekend Sessions, and that's right, we're back this week with Bittersweet. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome, guys. Okay, korang tengah working on a new album, kan?
Yep.
Macam mana, apa cerita album tu sekarang?
Album masih dalam proses. Sekarang ni dah 80% lah. Tinggal 20% je. So, probably kita akan release
January
2011.
Okay, good stuff. And what's the difference in terms of sound album ni dengan album lepas?
Banyak juga lah perbezaan dia. Especially dari segi arrangement. Sound tu
still in Bittersweet punya line lah. Cuma untuk second album ni, kita punya lagu more on style punya style lah. We came out with many ways of cara kita orang bermain music lah. Tapi still in Bittersweet punya sound lah.
And I see new two new members lah sekarang ni,
Yep.
Fizan and Moon.
Yep.
For you, Fizan, macam mana? How you fitting in with the band now?
At first, macam we can't please everyone. Macam tu kita just continue apa yang kita buat. Conflict tu mesti ada at first, and then keep on trust apa yang kita buat. And then buat pekat lah.
Macam mana pun?
Okay lah. First tu mesti agak ni lah kan. Tapi lama okay lah sebab sekarang.
Okay, eh?
Chemistry semua ada.
Chemistry
tu dah ada lah, sebab nak ikut kan, nak kata baru dah setahun lah.
Future plans? Apa future plans Bittersweet?
Future plan Bittersweet? Album and then?
Album.
Release lah. Maybe next year, we're planning on going on to UK.
Oh, for a tour?
Yep.
Caya lah. Ke bila tu?
Bila ni?
Pertengahan tahun depan.
Okay.
Bulan 5 ke bulan 6.
Okay, that's good.
Tapi
that's good.
Sebelum tu kita akan habiskan tour kat sini dulu.
Okay.
Untuk second album ni tour.
Okay, so Bittersweet at the Weekend Sessions. Peace.